The late Mama Hanna Ansianzale Mudavadi, the mother to ANC party leader Musalia Mudavadi, with various dignitaries, relatives and friends, continue to condole with the family.
Mama Hanna was not only a mother to the Mudavadi family, but she was really a national mother. And she's somebody who lived a very simple but very committed life. I'm talking from personal experience, because she's somebody I knew, and when the time I got to know her, she loved me, and she would always show the kind of motherly love that sometimes is rare. I know how painful it is to lose a mother.
On the 7th of January, which is on Thursday, we shall have a service at the Ngong Road FIC, Quakers Church, running from about 9:30. And we intend to finish by about 1 o'clock at the latest, so that the body can then be flown to Western Kenya. The final mass will be on Saturday 9th at Hamululu home. So that is all I can say at this point in time. Asante ni sana.
And further afield, out